Hello friends and welcome to another video of this channel. In here, I will share you hundreds of free public domain books in EPUB format. Please thumbs up and subscribe. Published at the height of the Dreyfus Affair, Mirbeau's novel is a loosely assembled reworking of texts composed at different eras, featuring different styles, and showcasing different characters. Beginning with material stemming from articles on the law of murder discussed in the frontispiece, the manuscript, the novel continues with a farcical critique of French politics with en mission, the mission a French politician's aide is sent on a pseudo-scientific expedition to China when his presence at home would be compromising. It then moves on to an account of a visit to a Cantonese prison by a narrator accompanied by the sadist and hysteric Clara, who delights in witnessing flayings, crucifixions and numerous tortures, all done in beautifully laid out and groomed gardens, and explaining the beauty of torture to her companion. Finally, she attains hysterical orgasm and passes out in exhaustion, only to begin again a few days later, Le Jardin des Supplices, the garden.